Yeah, mine's a piece of shit VGA.
I'll have to lock up the brakes instantly, you know.
You did right me.
I want to carry through.
No,
I need to follow through, dude.
You follow through.
How? What about the fucking crate? What about the crate?
It'll slide. No, it won't.
There'll be a big ass mess. Me runs over a crate and actually fucking flip that thing. I need to be going fast as shit.
Are you wondering how to properly make this so that it'll be easy?
Yeah.
Too much time. I'm a scientist here.
I think we should just hold it.
That's what I say. Right before I get to it, just fucking let go.
See
you guys sit there, dude?
Yeah.
Hey, you guys want to do it, I didn't see it.
Look.
I just,
come here, Spaniard.
Oh.
We'll just do it. Come on. Here.
Stand like that. Right behind
you. Grab this side. You tell me something better than that.
Are we?
You know what? I can almost guarantee you it's not gonna work.
Why?
Well, that just it won't go through it, right? You trying to spear it or what?
Too much surface area for it to go through.
Do the single spear?
Even a single spear won't work. It'll bounce off that motherfucker. Because nobody's gonna be holding onto that thing by the time that you come running at them.
We do have to have it leaned up against something.
He just came up to it and fucking like walked into his glove.
I would just pick that thing up and throw it on the
floor. Somebody crawl up on top of the building and fucking. No. That just might work. I'm gonna film it.
What do you mean, Kurt?
Because I'm the asshole, they're gonna be, who let him do this?
I don't know, you get your phone out.
Yeah, I know, I was preparing, but now I'm gonna do it.
Alright.
Ben's lining it up.
Yep. There's our weekend point.
Better hit the brakes quick.
Hold on. Hold on.
Watch out. Yeah. There you go.
I told you it wouldn't work, man.
Shit. That's insane. What? Look at that.
Yeah,
run over it.
Dead fucking pixels,
man. Oh man, good stuff.